game. Mission one just being really, really frustrating. Hopefully we can actually get some decent times.
Taylor, buongiorno.
Ripley, sappi che non ci vedo proprio niente di buono questa giornata.
Certo. Taylor è sveglia? Non è abituata ai lunghi viaggi. L'ipersonno potrebbe averla turbata.
Non l'ho vista. Vado a vedere.
Hai visto Samuel? Sarà sveglio da ore, immagino.
Pare che ci siamo.
Hopefully, this should be a 327, 328. If we don't get the DLC bug.
Spero abbiate fatto un buon piano.
La torre è in ottimo stato per essere di classe M, capitano.
Era un relitto quando l'ho comprato.
Sono venuti anni
e molto lavoro per sistemarlo. Ma ora ci sta ripagando bene. Ho sentito che ci stiamo avvicinando alla stazione Sevastopol. Stiamo attraccando.
So che il tuo contatto è l'ufficiale Waits, giusto? Contatterò Sevastopol e organizzerò l'attracco con lui.
Bene, diamoci da fare.
Non preoccuparti, Taylor. È routine. Andiamo e torniamo. Connor, come andiamo?
ISMG caricato e calibrato. Vettore di avvicinamento individuato.
Prepara le comunicazioni, mi presento.
Canale aperto, capitano.
Avete i vostri documenti con le istruzioni?
Osservate l'avvicinamento sui monitor.
Kind of late 328, but that's fine. As of all the places where I'm losing time, I'm not too fussed about losing a couple of seconds in mission one.
Mi servirà.
Oh, it's unfortunate that the first thing we get is just a bot coming in to advertise. Kind of thrown me off a bit, but we'll just keep on going.
C'è nessuno.
Sense. Okay, despite that stealth mission 2 being a bit bumpy, we're not doing too bad in terms
questo
of time.
Dannato posto cade in pezzi.
I keep on getting stuck on that vent. I never used to. I'm not quite sure why. That's fine. Yeah, roughly 1 second behind where I'd ideally like to be. But that's fine.
Cazzo.
Credo che serva più a me che a te.
Time to get this cutscene. Late 9:24. Decent.
Andiamo così. La Six Communications è andato in Sistek. Non è vicinissima, ma con una navetta.
9:22 is kind of like the ideal that I'd like to try and aim for, with even as low as 9:20 being.
Eri tu che mi seguivi.
Being possible.
Dovevo tenermi a distanza. Qui non si può rischiare. Resta vicino a me.
Cosa?
Hey.
Yeah, just need to kind of iron out some minor inefficiencies.
Cosa voleva dire? Perché sei stato così aggressivo?
Sono tutti terrorizzati. Ognuno pensa a lasciarmi fare. Okay. Reasonable axle speed. Should be a 40, kind of late 41 button press here. On 42. Slightly unfortunate, but that's okay.
Cerca di non fare rumore. Potrebbe esserci gente qui.
Sarebbe carino se tu mi dicessi che diavolo sta succedendo. Adesso!
Senti, tesoro, quando saliamo su, ci rilassiamo e chiacchieriamo quanto ti pare da mezzo caffè.
Già, sulla mia nave. Devo sapere che sta succedendo. E subito, cazzo!
Bene, come ho detto, c'è un assassino.
Un assassino? Che vorrebbe dire?
Non l'ho visto, ma è qui. Ci sta eliminando uno per volta.
Che stai dicendo? Uno psicopatico? Una persona?
No, qualcos'altro. Un mostro.
Dovremmo cercare una via d'uscita.
Sei fuori di testa. Non ci sono vie d'uscita. Almeno qui saremo al sicuro.
Per quanto tempo? E se vengono a cercarci?
Gli piantiamo una pallottola in testa. E ora smettila, mi stai innervosendo.
Okay, cool. Rather than doing that now, I'll do that as homework. Try and find ways to prevent the bots from just posting those messages.
Qualcuno dovrà pur fare qualcosa.
Lo stanno facendo. Si chiama sopravvivenza.
I don't have time save here.
Tutti sono contro tutti. La paura ti rende pazzo.
L'ho notato.
There's potentially this time saving mission too. Only a small amount though.
E tu?
Scrap.
Vivi qui?
Since I don't want to pick up, that's kind of important. Oh, I'm already maxed. Damn it! For God's sake. The sensor curse is back. Flashlight button, agent. Damn, the game really doesn't want me to have good lead. I'd say that.
Questo posto resta al buio
I
molto
really
spesso.
Can't complain about
Porta
what we have.
Con te.
Because Cerca we do technically have everything we need to make a pipe bomb. Though it does rely on us getting the two guaranteed spawn blasting caps. Just means we can't make it before mission 7. Come on, Axel.
Non è una buona idea restare troppo a lungo.
Oh gosh. These vent sections. Just oh gosh. They just give you time to kind of ruminate over the fact that you've got mission 3 coming up, and you may have to do all of this again. It's so easy to forget to do simple stuff like that. Oh wow, that flies in an interesting spot. Oh, I didn't manage to grab that. That's okay. Ooh, I thought I was a bit too fast there. If you're too speedy, Axel doesn't warp. My movement was definitely not optimal there. It was very dodgy.
Okay.
The time doesn't look... it doesn't look great, but it doesn't look awful. We're going to have a 54-55 gunshot, which is definitely worse than I'd like. Okay, 53. Not as bad as I thought. Definitely not the worst, but far from the best. My best is a 49 gunshot. Should be a 27. Yeah. Cool, that's fine. One flare. We can burn a compound and a bonding agent. We need to keep two injectors. We've got nothing to burn our sensors on. In mission 4 to pick up the flashbang. That's because if we pick up the flashbang, we can start crafting those a bit early. I'll think about that. I just need to remember I can't scroll wheel to loot boxes. Wait, this isn't a decent... this is actually a decent time. Like, we're going down to, like, minus 2. Minus 2.5, wow. Okay, that... what? How's the end of that? Sure, I won't question it. When Alien gives you decent times, you do not say no thank you. 1503 is pretty good. My goal is to try and get 15-minute mission 2s consistently, but that's pretty tough to actually do. A very low 48 second. They reacted to the flashlight a bit late, so they'll start coming around the corner a bit earlier than I'd like. Oh, that's not good. three shots probably. Two shots is fine. Yeah, getting stuck on that human's a bit unfortunate. Still reasonable time on the revolver. Not the best, but far from the worst. I am going to loot this. Because we can do it pretty fast.
Oddio. La scatola nera.
Cool.
Cosa?
I would hope that we are roughly even with PB pace at the end of mission 3. If we're anywhere in the negatives at all, that's fantastic. But I remember my mission 3 and my PB being pretty good. Anything sub 5 minutes in mission 3 is pretty decent. Not a good hack, but still fast enough to actually do early exit, which is important to note, because if my hacks were just being really slow, we might have a problem. But it seems as though, well, we'll see how this one goes before I start getting overconfident. Seems okay. Might be a little tighter than I'd like. What's that? 321, that's fine. Yeah, that's actually exactly what I'd expect. Losing about half a second to a second from getting stuck on the human. Then two slightly slower hacks than I would like. Yeah, no, we're actually making good time here. Zero complaints with my time at the moment, given this is the first run of the day. I was thinking about doing some M10 labbing and seeing if I can find a semi-consistent strat that doesn't involve a second flashbang. Because my luck with that flashbang strat is abysmal. And I don't know if that's just because I'm doing it wrong, or if I just had a really, really unfortunate string. But if there's another strat that only loses maybe 5 to 10 seconds, I would really, really like to discover that if it's more consistent. We clicked that button so fast it didn't render. Losing 0.7 seconds, exactly what we'd expect. Pretty much the time taken from getting stuck in that human. Very happy with that all in all. It's still sub 5 minutes, which is awesome on that mission 3. So with the good blue minigame in this mission, we should be able to save a bit of time. Also just with clean movement in general. And I think I am going to loot the box here. Yeah, I am. It does cost almost a second. Revolve ammo, nice. Off. Joe was a bit slow, so we got caught up on him, but fortunately, rather than just getting fully body blocked, we managed to clip through him unintentionally. good mini game. Come on. Oh. Pretty good. I wasn't ready for that first. For that top row, being quite so far to the left. Good looting on that box, though. Very happy with that.
Fammi passare. Sono io, Duke. Non mi riconosci? Ascoltami. Dobbiamo ristabilire le comunicazioni a lungo raggio.
Lei è isterico.
Stai indietro, ti avviso.
Risolviamo il modo amichevole.
Feeling confident. It depends on how many flares I have. Actually, no, this health's fine. What am I talking about? We get scripted health in mission 6. Because I'd have to use 2 medkits regardless. 5 bullets? Wow, that's very, very generous. One flare. One blasting cap as well. Well, we're definitely going to need to do extended looting because we need the flares desperately. We'll reevaluate at the end of mission 5. It also depends on if the working Joe gets stuck in the lift with us. We do have a medkit regardless, which we can use if things go really, really badly. But in an ideal world, we should not take any damage. Oh. Okay, this is unfortunate. This guy shouldn't grab us. That guy unfortunately will. I've not seen him that far before, so that is a bit unfortunate. That guy is coming out. Okay, unfortunately we lost about half a second on that section, just due to inefficient movement and having to waste an extra bullet. I think I'm still going to play fairly confident. I don't need to be overly cautious yet. Let's nail this shot though. Nice. Wasn't quite as fast as it could have been. That guy's not gonna punch us. Lovely. Pretty good. What's the fade out time? 44. Decent. We should hopefully save a second in this section. Oh, blasting cap, you absolute legend. That means we can make a pipe bomb in mission 5. Which just gives us that extra layer of safety for mission 6. Even though we should almost never need a pipe bomb in mission 6. In the case that we don't get a second flare, it can be useful. Yeah, we still only have one flare. We need two flares for mission 6. One and a half seconds. Better than I thought. Far from the gold time, which is okay. But yeah, honestly, things are going decently so far. Just a second. It's really hard to line that up. Let's see when we get on the ladder. Should be a 41. Make 40. To actually reload my revolver. Eight bullets, yeah, we're good until mission 10. Even potentially further.
Sanitarie.
Anche io, non è rimasto niente su questo piano, ma c'è ancora molto di sotto nell'ambulatorio dell'ospedale.
Come ci arriviamo?
Ti sembra che io possa esserne in grado? Mi serve il tuo aiuto.
Good for injectors. I'm packing a medkit. It won't save us against bad alien RNG, but it will save us against bad human RNG. Shot for this one. Back here. What? Okay, well that's an interesting bug. What? Well that's a new one. Okay, unfortunately we lost like up to like 8 seconds there. How bizarre. Oh, we can almost get away without doing extended looting here. I'm going to do it anyway, I need the flares. About that hack though. I need to actually look over that.
Dannazione, ma lo sapevi che quella cosa era lì?
Non dire così, pensavo potesse essere lì, è diverso, ora dammi il codice.
1702, ok? Ora scendiamo all'ambulatorio.
Seven. Do that. We can run this whole way. Ok.
Ecco. Raccolgo le mie cose e poi potremo andare.
I think I got the crouch there. Okay, unfortunate time loss, but only 5 seconds is actually somewhat reasonable. Did get an extra flare, lovely. Okay, hopefully that works. Don't like that just being a beep.
Samus, c'è una certa Lingard, ufficiale medico superiore. Devo scoprire dove tengono tutto nel suo ufficio.
Buona fortuna, sbrigati se puoi.
Ah, a little late on that ladder. Damn. Hopefully it's not too costly. Early drop. Don't like that. He's gone after the flare, so. Hopefully this works. Didn't get the quick drop. Beep is in the right place. No beep. I hope we're good.
Samuels, ho i medicinali.
Revolver ammo.
Siamo alla stazione della navetta fuori dalla reception del centro medico. Ripley, abbiamo sentito degli spari e li avrà sentiti anche quella bestia. Ripley, l'uscita dalla reception del centro medico è bloccata. Credo che per
okay.
Attimo dovrei attivare la procedura.
Scary plus mission 6 done. Blasting cap there. I can just pick it up. You won't cheat. Good. We need to go in here because otherwise we will get shot. Ah, oh, there's a blasting cap there as well. Ah, oh, unfortunate.
Thank you.
Thinking, should I have actually doubled back and gotten one of those blasting caps? Hey, Notes. I'm doing well, thanks. How are you doing? Been here since the start, but stuck in a meeting. Oh, hopefully it's not too boring. Hey, nice. We actually got the fast drop there. Ah, only plus two. That's good. Over now, thankfully. That's good. Just in time to stress over mission 7. Oh gosh. Mission 7 has been killing my runs recently. Bonding agents? The game has been trolling me recently with bonding agents. It's given me so many of them. What's there? Another flare, amazing. Two flares, cool. We hopefully need, well, we need two more flares minimum, ideally. We can make do with just one more. Jeremy's somewhere. Please no shoot. Let's hope that they actually take that, because this one's been kind of good, and I don't want to see it die here. Another bonding agent, for God's sake! That's good. I didn't need to heal there. Amazingly. I need to listen here. What time am I trying for? Eventually, my goal is to get a sub 240. It's going to take a long while to get there. But that is my very, very eventual goal. Whoa. Focus time. Nice to you. Still nice to you. Listen for the beeps. No beep? This is a blessed run. Oh my god. Oh my god, Mission 7 was kind. You do not see that every day. I've only had that twice, where Steve isn't even present. He was just off doing his own thing. Yeah, I could have golded this Mission 7 if I hadn't healed. Because all of the humans were in the perfect place. We had a pipe bomb early, so we didn't have to craft it. I did take a little bit of time getting two blasting caps. Don't need compound, don't need bonding agent. Goodness me. Well, you know, that sounds like time save. Is that a gold? Really? That is big time save. I didn't think that would be a gold, but... I mean, it's a... What? 3 minutes 31 seconds, which is pretty good. When I actually get to the elevator, I'll check to see what that actually is in terms of how much time I shaved off my PB. I missed the enter time. I didn't manage to buffer it, but that's fine. That's only like 1 second at most. Flare. I need a flare here. And I need to not cock this up. I've managed to mess up this flare throw in so many weird and wacky ways. Yeah, that is definitely the kindest M7 I've had in quite some time. And if I can get a run like I did yesterday, where I saved almost a full minute in mission 10, 11, and 12, then this could very well be a very, very solid run. Cool, that's a good throw. There's a sensor, which we don't need.
Qualcuno l'ha staccato.
We need to get the stun baton out now. The human won't have heard us, instead it'll be going for the flare. The working joke now out. Quick kill, which is unfortunate. Cool. Oh my god. This run has been so, so lucky with revolver ammo. I've had like 5 revolver ammo pickups. This is ridiculous. At this point, normally I'd expect to be anywhere between 2 and 5 revolver ammo, and we're on 9. That's ridiculous. And we've got 2 blasting caps, maybe even 3. No panel skip, which is a bit unfortunate. Let's see when we get in the vent. Sub 3 minute in the vent.
Ripley qui awaits. La navetta è arrivata e stiamo aspettando te.
Saliteci. Ho avuto dei problemi e ci metterò un po'.
That ladder prompt can be inconsistent. It didn't show up.
Taylor non può.
Fair bet.
Salirò sulla prossima.
Come vuoi.
Unfortunate. I forgot that you can't buffer out of that, and so it ate my forward input. Don't shoot first, press the button first. And wow. Charge pack, don't need. Charge pack, cool. 2, 3. We want to make sure we've got 6 bullets here for mission 10. We want to start making flashbangs. Oh, we weren't following sensors. Oh, my bad. We've still got a pipe bomb, which is amazing. Medkit, we still have one. We don't need to use it. I don't think we need to make anything else at the moment. Wow. And I would expect us to either go even or lose a second in mission 8. though we could even save a second. Let's actually have a look. Damn, saving 2.6 seconds in that girl. That is crazy. Because if you're really, really trying to optimize it, you could cut out another 2 seconds from that. You could get sub 330 in mission 7. Holy cow. That's insane.
Ci hai pensato tu? Hai fatto funzionare le navette?
I suoi piani del cazzo non hanno funzionato molto finora.
Come state, Ida?
Stabile. Tornerà in forze molto
presto. Got a sensor? Nice, we needed a sensor.
Sei riuscita a far funzionare la navetta, quindi siamo pari.
Dov'è Riccardo?
Prepara la prossima mossa. Senti, ho da fare. Ho Marlowe in cella. Il farabutto che era in possesso della tua scatola nera.
Dov'è la nave di Marlowe? L'Anesidoro?
È in un'orbita di parcheggio intorno al gigante gassoso. Quel figlio di puttana non vuole darci i codici di comando per avvicinarla qui automaticamente. Magari puoi provare tu a convincere quel bastardo inutile. Va a parlare con lui.
Awesome.
Marlo?
Let's very quickly grab that.
Mi chiamo Ridley, sono quella compagnia.
E sei qui per quella scatola vuota. Siete proprio a
quick toilet break. Back in a sec.
Sono qui per motivi personali. Mia madre era sul nostromo quando è sparito 15 anni fa.
Davvero? Grazie. Beh. Grazie. Non abbiamo trovato la sua nave, Ridley. Solo la scatola nera.
Ma sono certa che abbiate trovato dell'altro. Che è successo là fuori?
Devo andarmene da qui, Ridley. Magari possiamo accordarci.
Intanto parlo. Voglio sapere tutto.
La trasmissione, mi ricevi, Luis?
Non molto chiaro, Marlo. Va bene.
Facciamo piano. Voglio arrivarci tutta intera.
Vuoi qualcosa di intero, Foster? Che è quello che fa per te?
Mi servirà un microscopio per provarlo, Ice.
Ok, piantatela. Concentratevi sul motivo per cui siamo qui. Non voglio...
How is that a gold? I never would have thought that would have been a gold. 5.7 seconds, wow. That's insane.
Eccoti qui. Foster, Mix, tenete gli occhi aperti.
Well, at least this mission's gonna break the golds. If this mission golds, then that's actually insane. Let's see if I can line this up. I want to say I need to go here. Ah, no, slightly to the right.
Un'occhiata qui intorno, magari c'è un punto debole. Aspettate qui, mi serve una mano.
Heist, qui, aiutami a salire.
Ah, Heist's really far back. Damn, oh well. No gold for me. Yeah, that's gonna cost us like 5 seconds.
Ho trovato un passaggio, lo controllo.
Se non dovessi tornare,
allora aspetterete di più.
I need to remember to turn down my music for him.
Sì, sto bene. Ci è mancato poco, però. non riuscirò a percorrere lo stesso tragitto per tornare indietro.
At the best of times. And run ending at the worst. I'd love to have an M10 where everything just does as it's meant to do. Imagine having a nice all around. God, that would be the dream.
Fermi, credo di aver trovato qualcosa. Ho trovato una fessura nella roccia. State pronti, la farò esplodere.
I don't think I've had a nice Lorenz in about 30 runs. Maybe even more. I've had good Geminis and good KGs. But Lorenz is, specifically that stairwell, is just my absolute.
Andiamo. Thing. Seguitemi. Heist, qui, aiutami a salire.
Not time for this music yet, we haven't finished the run. If we actually get a PB, I will put this on during the last cutscene. Gemini's Yoshi. Yeah. Gemini is really, really brutal. When's the fade out? Should be around about 55 dead on, I think. Unfortunately, yeah. 449. Yeah, we're losing time here. A fairly substantial amount as well, because we had a bad heist RNG twice in a row. Gemini is just really brutal. It's like, you have to be very, very prepared for everything to go wrong. So the way I do Gemini is standard stuff when grabbing the gas torch, and then as you go to do the first breaker, you trigger the alarm deliberately so that Steve always drops in the same spot. Then you can flame him. From then, the next drop is pretty random, honestly. You essentially have to pray that he drops in some place that's not right on your face. On Novice it shouldn't result in your death, but you'll quite often get slammed. But once you're up the ladder, you can do that breaker. On Novice it's actually safe to do the breaker as long as he doesn't drop within the first half second of you doing the breaker. So if you haven't heard him drop by the time you're actually at the breaker, you can just do the breaker, because even though it's really, really scary, it is just about okay to do it. You actually want him to drop as you're doing that breaker, or just after, so you can flame him and get him up back into the vent, because that way you can just go down the ladder pretty safely. You can do noisemaker strat to try and keep him up top. Alternatively, you can save reload, which compared to doing noisemaker strats will lose you 5 seconds. However, if your pattern is completely messed up anyway, it can be safer to do the save reload. It also means that you probably won't have to deal with Steve dropping while you're interacting with the terminal. However, if you're on the terminal when Steve drops, you're not necessarily dead. In one of the runs I did yesterday, Steve dropped while I was on the terminal and dropped right behind me, which is one of the worst places for him to drop, and I still had barely enough time to complete the terminal action and flame him. I think I got slammed, but getting slammed is much better than dying. But if you save reload, He will never get you while you're on the terminal if you sprint first to the terminal. Or shouldn't ever. He will probably drop either when you're shooting the pipe bombing the Joe or whatever, which means you will have to flame him quickly then. But if you flame him then, you should have a clean exit. Yeah, so if you flame him just as the doors are opening in that section, I personally have never had him drop early enough to mess me up. The only thing you need to be aware of is that he can drop right outside of the exit elevator. So as you're going through that last door, if you flame him just as you're going, or just before you're going through the doors out of that kind of, out of the Joe room, then you need to make sure that you at least have your flamethrower ready when you're going through the door to the elevator. I know Psycho's got a video of kind of just like moments where the alien outsmarts him, and that was one of the places where he just ran straight into the alien because he wasn't ready for the drop there. I've only had the alien drop there twice. Once when I was actually already in the elevator, so I was safe, but once just before I came through that door, and it was a silent drop. So if you flame him at that very specific moment, just after the Joe is dead, it's better to be safe than sorry, especially as taking out the flamethrower only loses you like, what, maybe a third of a second at most. And then KG seems pretty consistent, fortunately. Oh, come on. Bit unfortunate we didn't get that prompt. Yeah, so unfortunately, I think we're going down to -3 or -4 total. Because this was a slow mission 9. But I'm guessing very, very close at this point to hitting a kind of personal goal of getting on the winch in under an hour. At this point, I'm literally, like, I'm under 10 seconds away. So, it's very, very doable. Took a shortcut through the rooms and going, instead of going around. Is that once you've done the hack? Because I think Carrix did the same there. And it's, I think it's slightly faster as well, so I might try it. Yeah, I'll give it a try. Okay, we're not actually losing as much time as I thought we would. Only losing a second, wow. Okay, that is much more generous than I thought. Was my PB mission 9 just really poor? Yes, it was. What's that? 1102? 1102 is fine. Dov'è la bomba? Se riusciamo a riattivare le comunicazioni, quali sono i codici per portarla qui in automatico? Vuoi sapere il resto? Fammi uscire da qui. Non succederà mai. È così? Allora sai. Yeah, my PB mission 9 must have been pretty unlucky as well. Andiamo col piano. Good to know we're not losing like a huge chunk of time. No blasting cap. We can make an extra medkit here. Cool. An extra flashbang would be lovely, but isn't essential. The sensor is more important at this point. Damn, it's like a site. Blasting cap, wow. That's very kind. Flashlight batteries we didn't really want. Flashbang, let's just craft it. We can get away with doing slightly less looting than I'd normally do here. Especially as Twitchy actually raised a very good point to me, where the trams don't have a set amount of time that they take in order to get to to get to the place. They're semi-scripted to appear only after a certain amount of time, but they will delay themselves if the player is nowhere nearby. So it's in the player's interest to actually just kind of do the looting as fast as possible here.
Il disastro imminente è già successo, Wade.
That way the tram actually comes slightly faster. Yeah, so apparently in M12 I lost almost 10 seconds to that. I understand, so. Yeah, so it's scripted to always kind of arrive when you get here. From what Twitchy mentioned. So I think even there I would have saved maybe somewhere in the region of about 2 to 3 seconds. Because in my PB run I went into the Marshal's place to grab one of the boxes there because I messed up. Or, well, you just don't normally get it. And I was fairly loot-starved. So here's the real question. How many flares do we have? 2. Damn. That kind of sucks. Turn down the music a bit.
Sono nella torre Sistek.
Nice, we should be good. Okay, focus up.
Quel mostro qui.
Sentito? Andiamo.
Two flares.
Wait, quella bestia, come facciamo a chiuderla dentro?
I'm just going to use one here. I've not had that flashbang strap work for so long.
Accesso manutenzione chiuso.
Affermativo, ripeto.
Cool, so the reason I was psycho hopping there was because it's much better to get Steve to drop before you do this. Then potentially have him drop on you here.
Deposito scorte chiuso.
Okay.
We might be dead.
Wait, mi metti in comunicazione con Ripley.
Sei già collegato.
Don't drop, please don't drop.
Reception del server centrale chiusa.
Bel lavoro. Ora vieni verso la sala server. Fai piano. E nessuno attivarlo da non più uscire. Tengo l'uscita aperta finché non arrivi. Poi chiudo la trappola.
Don't drop behind. Okay.
Quanto vuoi partire?
L'uscita è aperta.
Aspetta un attimo.
Riccardo, l'uscita è aperta.
Cristo è chiusa. Non si muove.
Noise makers. Working J-Jack. Good. There you are. Sneaky little fella. Not so fun fact, there's a vent right there, so make sure you don't walk underneath it, because Steve can drop from there. Fortunately, I think he dropped over the other side here. I need to listen carefully here when the up vent happens. There's the up vent, slightly early. We want to start soaking hopping here.
Ho dovuto bloccare l'allarme. Era l'unico modo per far uscire Ripley.
L'hai fatto uscire. L'avevamo chiuso dentro e l'hai fatto uscire.
È ancora lì. Cool killing team. Lovely.
Dove vado?
Ai laboratori geminai con l'ascensore.
Steve is not guaranteed to kill that human. He can run straight past it, which is why I turned back there. But that was a pretty good, pretty good Lorenz, honestly. Evil part number two. Steve is stomping. Lucky in that spot. Other day he went after her instead of me. Yeah. It's not guaranteed. So I always try and play it safe there. Don't close. Thank you. Don't drop here. Steve can early drop. He's going to. That's the early drop. Didn't go up. Unfortunately, he didn't go up there. We had to waste a bunch of time. And a bunch of fuel, but that's okay. He's going to drop to our right. We have one stompy alien. He might drop in here. We're good. He's going to drop to my right. Oh, drop behind. Yeah, if he drops before you get to the breaker, you do have to turn around. And him dropping slightly early is bad, because he can now drop again up here. Specifically here. And your game is just over if he does. Android. I was scared we didn't kill it, but because I was slow there, he can drop. Not bad, all in all. Steve kind of went off schedule there. But we got away with that. Two flies, amazing. Wow, he is stopping. Oh, goodness. No, we reloaded the flamethrower. Oh, no. Okay. That sucks, but it's not the end of the world. I think we only had like 125 extra. I got stuck in that body for some reason.
Wait, ci sono.
Flashbang. Good, my crowbar. Now we're listening for a beep here. Beep shortly? Beep there. Cool. We should be good. That is the standard beep spot. Single most important beat to hear in the game. Because he can early drop, he can silent early drop, or he can behave. And you just have to hear that. Early drop. I was hoping I would get him in time. That kind of sucks. Nearly a very, very good M10. Honestly, as far as things go wrong though, that's not the worst. Oh, he is there. I thought he was in the vents. Oh my god. Now he is. Time save. This is big time save. Holy, that's time save. Nice. Is that sub 15? Oh, I've finally broken sub 15 mission 10. Oh, that feels good. Nice. Now I need to check, there's loot on the right. Oh, it's flamethrower, I could have grabbed that. I'm just need to be like, not too flamethrower happy in mission 17.
Dovevo allontanarla dalla stazione con ogni mezzo necessario.
Sì,
We are exceedingly good for revolver ammo here, which is amazing.
E ha funzionato, Ripley, ha proprio funzionato. Ci sono riuscito. L'ho espulsa sul gigante gassoso. La stazione è salva.
So we should have at least 5 seconds of time save in this mission. 1B? 2B. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Grab me. Good enough. That was the worst accuracy I've had in a while. But we got away with it. So, in theory, there's up to 45 seconds to save in just mission 14 alone. I know for a fact there's also at least 20 seconds to save in mission 12. Yeah, it is a lot. But that relies on me not getting grabbed at all, and just doing everything perfectly. For both those missions, actually. But then, everything mission 15 onwards, I did pretty well in my PB. There is minor time save in all of them, but it's the sort of time save where things need to go perfectly in order to actually save time. And I feel like I've used up a lot of my luck in that mission 10 and mission 7.
Gli androidi sono strani da quando sono arrivata qui.
No, stavolta è diverso. Hanno lasciato le proprie postazioni.
So for reference, yesterday in my run,
ottimo.
I got a very similar time in my mission 10. Probably about 4 or 5 seconds slower. But the difference was I died in mission 7. So rather than being at negative 35, I was at plus 25. So we are 50 seconds ahead of my run yesterday. Not dealing with that human. I don't think I'm now cancelled. Oh, I did. And the game has been fairly generous with giving me more flamethrower fuel. This upcoming working day shouldn't grab us. Found a bit early. We're still good though. I think it would be a very, very tiny time save to shoot him there.
Puoi aprire. Wait!
Bastardi, bastardi assassini, lasciateli in pace, state giù!
I don't like the door to our left was open there. We seem to be fine, but no revolver here, please. Nice. Would have been slightly closer than I would have liked with our health. Remember, go straight ahead here. You won't grab me. Thank you. Nerve-wracking being on a good pace, because there's so much that can go wrong in this run. So much that can go wrong.
Ripley, sono
more
tutti
flamethrower fuel.
Gli androidi li hanno massacrati.
Perché?
More revolver ammo.
Ma credo che Samus lo sappia.
Samus? Perché?
Waits l'ha mandato da Apollo. Devo trovarlo. Hai visto Taylor o Marlo?
No.
Non sono qui.
Riccardo. What do we need?
Riccardo, se vado a cercare Samuels,
got two noise makers. Got one.
Mi servono occhi e orecchie.
Non ci resta qui, cazzo.
Riccardo, ho bisogno che tu lo faccia. Puoi presidiare la stazione
e coprire. Riccardo!
Sì.
more than anything else.
Resta qui.
EMP mine is used for our charge packs.
Tornerò a prendere.
Okay, don't lose time here, because that would be really stupid. And it's definitely not something I've done in multiple runs. Middle. And then trigger that and run a bit to the left. Now make sure to have the shotgun here, because there can be a working gear on the stairs, which is unfortunately just straight time loss. Nice, he's not there. He can be by the sign, which he is, which is absolutely fine. Come on. Come here, friend. Thank you. Let's recharge this. Reload this. I'd like more than one bullet, please. Lovely. Shotgun's good. EMP mine. Yeah, sure. I'll connect that. Oh, wait, we got a blasting cap. Lovely. How many medkits? 2 medkits, that's fine. Commit the injectors, commit the ethanol. Gold, potentially? Not quite gold, but still, good time save. Only a couple seconds, but I will more than happily take a couple seconds. So we need to bind those preemptively, bind those. We have no flares, which is important to know. I don't believe we need flares until mission 18.
Riccardo, devi concentrarti. Sei tu al comando ora.
Al comando di cosa? Una stanza piena di morti, un casino.
We've had a lot of panels which have spawned the torch in either the top left or bottom right, which is just unfortunate because the way I try and get panel skips is by holding up and left. So, if it spawns anywhere apart from those two, we get at least a minor panel skip. I should heal up at some point. I don't really have a good time to until... Yeah. Can we get the buffer? Nice. Hopefully it hasn't bugged out. So there's a bug I've had once where even though I've looked at the log, it didn't recognize that I got the key code. Perfect. Shotgun shells are always nice. We shouldn't need them, but it's nice to have. It could be worth trying to craft a spare EMP. Especially with wild orbs in the future. I've got loads of resources. Ramsey told you about panel skip. It's really nice, and honestly, it's one of those essentially free time saves you can do. Nice, we got Super Amanda. Yeah, it really is a kind of free time save, because you just hold the direction before you actually start cutting the panel, which is awesome. Make sure to have the flamethrower.
Ricardo,
don't think he does it yet. A lot of the time it's very minor, so it's hard to actually see it's hard to have it, like, a huge effect. But honestly, the place when you'll notice it the most is probably when you only have the level 1 torch and you're doing that huge panel in mission 8. Because it takes ages for that panel, and even if you're skipping like a small bit, it actually saves a reasonable amount of time. It saves potentially up to like a second or so. So it's not actually a time loss to grab that flamethrower fuel, because we are locked in how fast we can go by this Joe. I may actually be too fast here. If he doesn't punch me, it's really bad. Okay, we got very, very fortunate there. So, if you're too fast, that working Joe will just run up to you and grab you. The ideal case is to get one punch from him. One punch right at the end of that last generator. Or conduit, or whatever it is. I don't know what they're called. The maintenance jack lever things. Frames? Frame rate? Please don't do that to me, because that's just straight time loss. Yeah, one hit is exactly what you want in there.
So,
that line, double back. Run up. Lovely, we're good. Not the fastest of strats, but it is definitely the safest. Where you just shotgun that guy, you walk over to the left to drag one of the active Joes over there, and then you just run into it and shoot it when it tries to grab you. I believe it's the penultimate line, second from last. It's the line just after the third set of Joes, I know that much. We do need to heal here. That elevator took so long. Honestly, I really need to get an SSD for this game.
Che cos'era, Ripley?
Niente. Altra merda su questa stazione di merda, di solito.
I'll try and look it up, just try and get some frames back. My game's being very weird with the frame rate. Running too far, honestly, isn't that bad either. It won't lose that much time. So even if you run just that bit further, I mean, it might cost you a second. But it's definitely not a huge time loss. I think you may not even have to run as far as I do, but that line is just a good marker of, I know the working Joe will definitely die if I just run up and shotgun it in the head. So I'm hoping that we don't get grabbed here. Ethanol on the way out, remember that. I'll just grab that instead. I definitely won't need more than one ethanol. Sensor ethanol. If there's a blasting cap, I might detour to grab it, but doesn't seem like there is. Okay, please give me a quick hack. That was pretty good. Yeah, the flamethrower does work. It is slightly slower. And especially as we don't really have... Well, we're rarely lacking shotgun ammo. Unless for some reason you've been really unfortunate with pistol ammo and have to do all of your working Joe tickles with the
Samuels,
shotgun. And even then you should actually be good. Because in total in mission 12 and 11, how many do you need? 1, 2, 3.
Attenzione, avvio della quarantena. Apollo, l'infezione è stata esposta.
four. I think only four potentially five. Five shots into working jerseys just to prevent them from grabbing you.
Ripley, Apollo mi sta respingendo. Potremmo essere in pericolo.
Samuels!
Apollo, non mi fai interfacciare! Odo! Comanda! Devi disconnettere manualmente i sistemi! Per favore!
Cristo, Samuels, ci provo!
Aspetta! Devi seguire la giusta sequenza, o il risultato sarà fatale per me! Sto accedendo ai diagrammi della Sixon! Togli prima il cavo rosso!
Ok!
I always struggle with this section. I'm not quite sure why. It's just the movement, trying to move almost too fast. Also, this section tanks my frame rate. Okay, that was decent. Not the best, but definitely decent. I always need to remember don't use items here, because using items is actually a direct time loss. Because for some reason it just massively delays the next voice line. Okay, we have a lot of revolver ammo left over, which is lovely. Grab me! You didn't grab me? That one did though. I'm pretty pleased I managed to get that second shot. I was not expecting it. Frame rate, come back! I need you! I need all the frames. And this side. So this is the section I need to remember. Well, first of all, go for the tram. But secondly, I need to try and be as quick with the looting as possible. So, no slowing down, no looting anything that's not completely needed. So. I think I got everything I needed. I don't need those shotgun shells. Four is more than enough. We've got three Molotovs, three EMPs. We don't have an extra sensor, unfortunately. Why did I want the extra EMP mine? There's definitely a reason. Either way, two pipe bombs is lovely here. Because for mission 14, that means we've got one for the bolt gun Joe, and a spare one in case we need it in the reactor. We may not need it in the reactor, but it's always best to have a spare. My main goal, however, is don't get softlocked in mission 14. Again, for the third time in a row. I know how to avoid it. I just need the game to cooperate. Also, big old gold there. I mean, we only actually saved... Well, we only golded about 2 seconds. But that is still extremely nice, given we still have 45 seconds of time save, potentially. Which is crazy! It means if everything goes perfectly from here on out, we can get a 2 hour 40 minute run, which would be unbelievable. 4930.
Infiltrarsi in un condotto attivo farà male, però, no?
Dovrò togliere la corrente prima.
I mean, my goal currently has just been trying to get to 241. Oh, we are massively on par for PB at the moment. I don't have anywhere where I'm expecting to lose time compared to my PB. And in mission 14, we've got 45 seconds of time save. So, yeah. Fingers crossed, we should, provided we don't die anywhere, or have any, like, tragic time losses. Oh, damn. Okay, well, there's a time loss. That's kind of unfortunate.
La turbina è spenta, via libera.
Oh, this way. Yeah, I can't even put that down to, like, the game eating my input. That was me just not pressing the left key enough as I should.
Sarà davvero dura.
Buona fortuna. Ripley. Man mano che vai in profondità, il tuo segnale radio diventa più debole. Ti perderò presto.
Ottimo. Tieni le dita in
Yeah, we are still very much on pace for PB.
Samuels si è sacrificato per farmi
we can potentially even TB if we die somewhere. I'm very scared for the nest, because I recently learned, well, on my previous run, we're stuck with the gas mask on. This is a problem. I mean, it's not really. Because the Joe isn't there. It just feels like we're moving a bit slower than we normally do. I don't know if this will cause any issues. I'm expecting it just to be like a random 10 second time loss for some reason. These doors are both open, which is good. Ethanol we don't need. I hope this won't cause any issues.
Okay. Se riaccendo uno di questi dovrebbe farmi accedere ai sistemi di sicurezza di Apollo.
It's just quite funny. To my knowledge, this doesn't affect how fast you go. But it should disappear at the end of the mission. And if it doesn't, that would just be hilarious. Oh, crap. I ran a bit too far forwards there. It's looking like we're going to lose about between 8 and 10 seconds here, which is unfortunate. Let's make sure we actually have everything bound. 7... I know that the elevator skip is allowed in mission 18, so I was wondering if, oh my god, yeah, this gas mask is throwing me off so much. We're gonna probably start to lose time about now. Only 6 seconds. That is honestly much, much better than I was expecting. I must have been very quick with the second hack. And no more gas mask. Cool. Very bizarre. Flashbang. Still no sense of the EMPs. We need to hold the EMPs. Pipe bomb. Okay.
Mi dispiace, Riccardo, ma sono pesce piccolo. Io sono Stay. Lo siamo tutti. Se scoprissimo qualcosa, Apollo non sarebbe così disposto a farci uccidere.
That's where I wanted the extra EMP mine for. I wanted it for mission 17. Mission 17? Am I thinking of the right thing? Yeah, no, I am. Mission 17. Yeah, so we need one sensor before mission 17, which should be fine. Unfortunately, no panel skip there. Yeah, so we can immediately save 20 seconds in this mission just by not getting softlocked. And then we can save another 25 seconds in the reactor by not getting grabbed twice. There's flamethrower fuel there, which I am going to grab. He did a little jiggle there. I've not seen that before. So the best case scenario here is that Joe just goes, "Oh, I don't know where you are." He didn't search him. I think we're good. Yeah, we are good. Now we want the pipe bombs. That ladder from quite far away, actually. It's quite nice. Now, I need to remember, be a little slow here. Nice, we're good. No soft lock. So, the way you actually avoid that soft lock is literally just being a bit slow. It only occurs if you're too fast. Okay, that was sloppy, but that's fine. It's probably only like a 2 second time loss. We've got more bolt gun ammo than we could possibly want. We only use the bolt gun twice in this run. And that's in mission 14 because we've got nothing better to do. So I will attempt to get the swag shot. There's a regular shot which which everyone normally goes for. And then there is a swag shot, which
Riccardo,
has
mai stato
no benefit to doing.
Ho fatto una
but it gives you at least 50 cool points. No, anything useful. I didn't hear that normal ding of the elevator. I mean, I think I only lost like half a second because of that, but oh well. So we need the bolt gun here. And we move all the way to the back. Charge up. Nice. Now we need to look. I see the working J. Ah, I didn't get it. Oh well. I got stunned on one of my last run attempts and it was very, very cool. No thank you, I do not wish to deal with you. And we're going back this way because all the other Joes have gone on the right side for once. The nest. Oh, goodness me. Please, please, please be kind. Bit of a slow start to the mission. Fade out, 6:09. About 3 or 4 seconds slower than I'd like it to be, but that's okay.
Riccardo, sono tutti qui.
Okay, real focus time here. I was hoping I would grab that sensor, but I didn't. Ah, damn it. The game ate my inputs. Okay, good. Bit of a late drop, but that's okay. Face hugger. Should drop now. Didn't go up. Maybe he did. But I don't know what happened there. That was not what I practiced. I mean, it was what I practiced, but I've never seen that drop before. Don't drop. Thank you. Very kind. We're done with the nest, we have a run. As long as Mission 15 behaves, we actually have a run.
Posso distruggere il nido.
Ripley, hai già rischiato abbastanza oggi.
This.
Posso attivare tutti i nuclei, poi li sovraccarico e apri un nuovo terreno. Distruggerò qualsiasi cosa sia qua.
Non sto
by that to try and get all the workers coming over this direction. Remember to actually activate this. Lovely. Not grab us? Wow, okay, that's generous. Here we can pipe bomb. I didn't get all of them. Yeah, that's just a waste of a pipe bomb. These minigames are very kind as well. No greens. Oh my goodness, that is the first time I've not had any greens. Yeah, my pipe bomb throw was kind of bad, but other than that, I also just missed the shotgun shell. Means we are probably going to save about 30 to 35 seconds on this. Yeah, that was very, very kind. Out two individual item spots, but that's absolutely fine. Let's use a medkit here. We have a sensor. There's nothing else we can make that needs just one sensor, and this is slightly safer. So we want to bind that to 7. 8, 9, 0. We still have no flares, which is actually a problem. We do need a flare. And we got some two revolver ammo, which we don't need at this point, but is always nice to have. Really, we're max on sensors now? Sure. I mean, we definitely don't need that extra sensor, but I'll take it. Might actually be quite close to a gold. No, surely not. Was it that? Wow, 46 seconds! It was a gold by less than a tenth of a second. That is ridiculous.
Sono al centro medico. Sei arrivato alla comunicazione.
Ci sono, ma è tardi. Ma che è stato?
We're not out of the woods yet. Steve can drop her. Worse, he can silent drop.
Dobbiamo raggiungerla. Sta attraccando.
No, ma sta stazionando qui vicino. Vai alla zona delle ambulanze. Gli shuttle sono per le distanze corte, ma andranno bene.
Ok.
Ok. There is time to save in mission 15 as well. That's a very early drop, which actually sucks. Please don't be in one of these vents. We need to listen for a beep. Okay. We should be okay here. We were very fortunate because he didn't drop, instead he was just drooling from the vent. So, we can save some time by having good blue minigames. And reasonable hacks, that's about it. And I'm still taking the facehugger slow. I'm not chancing it. When I'm a minute and a half ahead, there is no reason to be as risky as that. Frame rate? Frame rate. That is a glitch I've not seen before. I don't know, my frame rate is just killing itself. Okay, my frames are back to normal. That was an amazing glitch where the camera didn't follow Ripley. Oh, that is quite possibly one of my favorite glitches in this game. Ripley's body was moving before the camera caught up. 4510. Oh my god, that is such a good glitch. I've never seen that one before. Oh my god. That is so funny. Unfortunately, that frame rate drop will have cost us quite heavily, but that was a incredibly generous hack. I'm pleased I managed to catch it, because I don't normally catch all of these, especially if they're that close to the beginning. But that is essentially the perfect blue hack.
Ricardo, mi sento. Ho riattivato i circuiti di base della Mesidora. I portelli dovrebbero aprirsi e speriamo torni alla luce. Ancora nessuna traccia di Mario.
Ehi, Rick. Benvenuta sulla Mesidora.
Marlo. Dove sei, Marlo?
Rick. Marlo, mi hai chiamato. Mi aveva fatto sui lati che
didn't need that second shot, but I was very worried I missed the first one. Right again. I always forget it. You need to go right three times here. I always think that the left mixed in, but that's just not. Not bad. It's on the way out, but it's just all go left, go left, go left. Oh, man. Right, I'm gonna get myself a bite to eat. Back in 2 seconds. Okay, so it wasn't a fantastic mission 15 in my PB. Was it? Wait. No, it wasn't phenomenal. So, there's a chance we could go even here. That. This is decent. I think this run's probably also the first time I've actually crafted an EMP in a run. I don't think I've ever done that before. But there's actually a pretty good reason to do it in this case. Well, would have been nice if I didn't get stuck in that door, but that's okay. Exactly. Normally the free from the loot room are more than enough.
No.
Okay, I was gonna say, no chance that's a gold. It's only 1 second off a gold, so that's a pretty good pace. Oh man, the pressure is really on now. Cheers, yeah, fingers crossed. There's a lot that can still go wrong, so fingers crossed.
Sebastopol, mi ricevete? Abbiamo appena visto saltare in aria una nave a tribordo. Ha fatto fuori un intero stabilizzatore orbitale. Non abbiamo un posto per attraccare.
I am going to deliberately lose some time in mission 16 by doing the safety save at the end of the spacewalk. I haven't done it in the past couple runs, but I want to do it. The humans in here are fine, we actually want them there. Ah, they might run around into the corridor though, which would be problematic. I don't think I killed that human, unfortunately. Now remember, go left first. Yeah, exactly. I'd much rather die and lose 20 to 30 seconds than not do it and just lose the whole run. Because I can definitely afford. I mean, well, I'm 100 seconds ahead. I can afford 20 to 30 seconds of time loss. If, like, the absolute worst case scenario comes down to it. Same in mission 7, sorry, mission 17. I will be taking a safety save there. I have no reason to just Leroy everything. I think hilariously, where do you safety save in mission 17? Normally only before, I do have a flare, amazing. Normally only before the part where you flame Steve and do the lever at the same time. The team's in a good position. I think I missed the one on the far right. No dialogue, I think I got all of them. Depending on the patterns I get, I might take an extra safety save. But mission 17 is just so scary. So much can go wrong. I hate this minigame so much. It's so easy, but that makes it so hard. Yeah, before the lever pull is definitely the safest place to safety save. Yeah, gosh, I remember this being awful on controller. I always leave it like half a second later than I can, or than like the minimum is, just because I never want to actually, I never want to potentially mess it up. I forgot to turn off my steam overlay, whoops. Okay, nice, I did actually get this early. Your PC can run the game, nice. Yeah, on minimum settings, the game's actually kind of accessible because it It was made in what, like 2013, 2014? So it's actually not too bad for most PCs anymore. Did the up-down movement help with it opening up? No, it's literally just getting the prompt, and I don't know where it spawns, like where the prompt is, to just hover my cursor over, so I just flail like a madman. And that way, no matter where it's, where it happens to spawn, I will get it. What I need to do is take like 2 minutes to just do a practice mission, mission 16, and just find where it spawns. The potentially scary thing is, if I match my pace in missions 16, 17, and 18, 240 comes down to fast walk, which I do not want to be the case. So if I take a safety save in mission 16, that guarantees that I will be entirely reliant on fast walk in order to get a 240. But the real question is, should I focus on trying to get to 240, or should I just say, play it safe, guarantee the PB? Because I am personally much more in the boat of, let's just guarantee the PB, get the 241, and then I can look into getting a 240 another time. Once I'm past mission 17, then I'll start to reevaluate. But in mission 16 and mission 17, I'm going to take things slightly safe. Yeah, exactly. If it happens to be a 240, then that's amazing. And I'm very, very, very happy with that. But the last thing I want is to go too risky, get extremely unlucky with Steve and die, and just lose the whole run. Cheers. I am really hoping that this just goes through to the end without too much time loss. Honestly, even if we lose a whole minute, I would still be very happy with a low 242. But I'm thinking for the future, how the hell am I going to beat this run? Like, there's so much that's just gone right. And that's a lot of golds as well. Like, in my previous PB, I didn't get a single gold. And now I've got to compete with me golding in like 7 missions. Only 5 at the moment, but even so, it's like, they're big golds. Ah, damn. These levers are so finicky when it comes to inputting movement after doing them. Sometimes they can just be like, nope, you're not moving, even though it's like half a second after you've actually pressed the lever. And it's gone back to the regular camera. So, assuming I do safe stuff and everything goes well, missions at the end of mission 16 we should be at minus 135 and between minus 135 and 130. So that would still be absolutely fine. mission 17. If I wanted to play things mega safe once I get to the Corridor of Doom. Oh, do I safety save before the Corridor of Doom, though? Oh, that's a real question. Oh, I don't know. And I mean, I made the extra EMP just to try and get door break, so. Oh, this is tough. I mean, I go for door break, 100%. Or do I go for door break? Doorbreak is not a major glitch. It's the same justification for Mission 7. I don't necessarily agree with it. I think getting the alien to open a locked door is kind of insane. But if I'm allowed to try and go for it, I will try and go for it. It's really hard to get, though. Like, really, really hard to get. So I've only gotten it two or three times in practice. I have got it once in an actual run. So I'm not expecting to get it. What I am thinking of doing, though, is getting the alien into a more beneficial position. So before I go into the door, I can flame the alien. I won't have to wait for it. And I can just go straight for the door, but that will also guarantee the alien dropping just before I reach the tram, so I can flame it again. It would just guarantee a nice cycle, or should guarantee a nice cycle. Because as I crafted an extra EMP, I have some flexibility in Mission 17, which is amazing. Because normally you do not have that flexibility. Really, really good line there. The thing is, I did kill all the humans, so. Oh, God. I'm not gonna safety save here. I killed all the humans. It should be a guaranteed clean exit. This is risky as anything. Oh, okay, here goes. I'm nervous too. Line it up. Whack, the alien should turn to me. The alien has. Wait, 3, 2, 1, up then. Amazing. I did kill all the humans. I had such a generous human pattern. I still need to focus, though. No drop there, good. Quick water. Okay. So hopefully I placed the Molotov in the right place. Goes off early, that can be bad.
Ricardo.
Listen for it or watch for it. Should go off around here. Perfect. Actually perfect.
Hey.
That was unfortunately a revolver human. They are shooting, which is actually good. Don't drop here. Unfortunate position. But we are out of mission 16. Yeah, Steve didn't behave there, which means we're low on flame for appeal. And it's a gold. Can't believe that's a gold. Nope. Excuse me? I don't know how that missed. Yeah, it did kind of go through him. Very weird. I think I'd started doing it slightly late. Okay. I should have gone for the safe strap. I was literally talking about the safe strat as well. And I went for the door break risky strat. I got door break! Woo! So I believe it should be safe to hit this button. Steve should drop. Unfortunately, he's gonna see us. It does, yeah, it despawns the hugger, which is why it's worth going for. It's way less flamethrower fuel than I like. Okay, I'm glad I didn't have to. Yeah, it's an EMP because it detonates on contact. So you can throw it right at the door and it will explode on the door. Whereas if you use a noisemaker, it can bounce around a bit. No steam. This could be bad. That's okay. Please no drop. Nice. Oh dear, okay, sound warning, this is loud. Do I safety save here? I'm going to say no. It makes me very uncomfortable not safety saving. I'm going to believe that I know what I'm doing. Oh crap, we nearly died. I got stuck on that. 1984. Come on. Okay, that was really, really annoying because I was maxed on scrap and bonding agent. Meant I couldn't actually grab the stuff in there. Now we want the other EMP mine, so this is why I made a spare one. Just launch it back there.
Emergenza! Raggiungere il punto di evacuazione stabilito e attendere il guardiano androide di emergenza.
So Steve did go for that, which is good. Wow, he's already back here. You can just drop on me here and end my run. my god! I heard the screech and I was like, what? I also used way more fuel than I should have. So he's scripted to up vent here. We're really low on flamethrower fuel, I'm not happy. I did get that hugging right. Molotov. Very, very much needed safety save time.
Evacuare la stazione. Questa non è un'esercitazione.
Down cycle. God, I thought he was running for me. Don't be cruel, game. Do not be cruel. We're good. Oh, we're very nearly not good. Oh, okay. Jesus, that was scary. Yeah, and breathe, yeah. I did not breathe enough in that. Okay. We're not out of the woods yet. Our flamethrower fuel is unfortunately quite low. So I would be very surprised if we didn't lose at least a little bit. Actually, oh no, we might save time. But my previous M17 was without any safety saves, so we might lose a little bit. Wait, no, we're saving a lot. Oh my god, we're saving a lot. Oh man. Okay, the pressure is now on. Don't have an explosive for this section. I was able to run here last time.
Verlaine, I ghiacci per l'attracco sono attivati.
Ora raggiungi la sala comandi superiore.
Okay, I can run. Save. That is my last safety save. Please do not slam me here. Oh my god, I was inches away from dying. I ran underneath the vent like an absolute fool. Oh my god, that was close. Like, you heard the alien just go like, stomp, 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 stomp. That's because the vent it chose to run to was the one in the very center there. Jesus. So compared to PB run, we are maybe plus one. But I do not have much flamethrower fuel. I think I have enough though. I just need to not die. There is flamethrower fuel there, I am going to grab it. Frame rate? Thank you. Actually fine for players, which is awesome. Okay, watch the tail. Tails out of the way, we're good. So by crouching there, just as it's falling, we're right in front of the door, and we can actually just go straight through it rather than having to wait for the usual door crouch. It kind of like delays you if you crouch under like a small thing, but if you're crouched before going there, it just lets you walk straight under it. Very, very minor optimization, but we will take every little second. Right. What? No! I didn't touch it! The game thought I touched the tram. Fortunately, out of every death in the game, that is the single death that loses the least time. But now I can't say that this one's deathless. Damn it! We didn't get a lot of flex. I didn't even think I moved there. Oh well. I mean, it's 5 seconds lost, but I'm just gonna hope that that's not the difference between a 240 and a 241. I have a lot of flamethrower fuel here, and I am I'm just going absolutely ham. Like, there is not the slightest chance in hell that a facehugger is getting me there. We do not need flamethrower fuel anywhere else. They can absolutely just eat one. But this is now incredibly unfortunate because we have opened ourselves up to potentially dying on double pins. Oh boy. I swear, if I actually die on double pins, I will be so unhappy. On pins, not on double pins. If you die in mission 18, then people have figured out that it's possible for you to die on pins. It's incredibly unlikely, and it is a bug, but by dying on mission 18, it can mess up how the aliens spawn for the cutscene, and some of them can one of them could spawn early, causing you to just die. Please give me some frames back. That's good enough. I personally have never had it happen to me, but I would not wish it upon my worst enemy running this game. Because that is a tragic way of losing a run. Yeah, let's hope it never happens. But unfortunately, as I did die to the tram, which is incredibly frustrating, it is a possibility. Should jerk my camera up at some point. There we go. It wants me to look at what we're doing. I don't want to look, I want to keep my frame rate, please. The only thing in our way, other than a bug, of getting 240 is double pins. At this point, as long as we don't die, we are guaranteed a PB. Regardless of if I manage to screw up double pins. But a 240 would be amazing. Because we know that we're losing 5 seconds due to that tram death, potentially even more. Actually, it's probably 10 seconds. So if we mess up one of the double pins, fast walk can still save it. Barely. However, I would not like to. I'd just like to get double pins. Just give me double pins, game. Okay, it looks normal so far. That's the first one. We need the second one. I think we got it. Time gonna be. We're losing a little bit. We only lost 3 seconds. Oh my god. Are we going to get fast walk? Please give me fast walk. It's slow walk. However, this is a 240. I cannot believe that. Oh my god. I just have to not mess up these inputs, and this is the 240. I apologize for keyboard mashing if it's coming through the mic, but hopefully you can understand why I'm doing it. Hoi hoi! We have the best run I've ever had by a country mile. Yes! Oh my god, what a fucking run! That's a 240. Oh, thank you, thank you. I am so happy with that. That is amazing. Oh, man. That's crazy. Not quite third place, but what a run. I'm going to struggle to beat that. But I need to find a way of shaving off 50 seconds.
This is Ripley.
Thank you very much. You're just the good luck charm, what can I say? Oh man. Well, I wasn't planning on just doing one run today, but I don't think I've got another one in me today. That was ridiculous. Thank you very much. I do greatly appreciate it. Oh man. Can't believe that. Absolutely cannot believe it.